Hi guys, this is Pratyusha from Pratman Frogs. I'm here with another video. This time around, I'm sharing my miniature versions of these decoupage jhumkas. This is the usual size that I used to make, but then I wanted to try something smaller. Thus, I printed these patterns in a smaller size, and I did all the steps that I did for my normal decoupage jhumkas, and so here's the final results of the miniature versions. I hope you're able to appreciate the size difference in the jhumka dome and the size patterns as well. So as in my previous variant, I have used deco foil to the final product. So this is how it looks, and I hope you're able to appreciate the deco foil there. I have another example as well. This is the normal size variant, and this is the miniature version of the same pattern. I really love the way these are turning out. They're really cute, but they don't take away from the technique. They're still technique sensitive. And again, here as well, deco foil accents have been given. So yeah, this is how they look, the miniature versions. Trust me, they take as much as time as the bigger ones take. So the technique and the procedure, everything is the same as shown in the previous tutorials. So let me know how you like these.